Well, stop texting and driving or be prepared to face a harsher penalty. Under current law, texting while driving is not considered a moving violation. But starting next July, a new Illinois law goes into effect changing that, meaning those violations will go on your driving record. Get three of them and your license can be suspended. Lawmakers say the tougher rule is needed because the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration finds a quarter of crashes now involve distracted driving.